You know, I almost didn't take this best man gig because I knew I'd have to do this and gush about my feelings for the two of you. And we all know I hate to divulge these days.
All right, get to the point.
When I first met Landon, I instantly hated him.
Oh boy.
And I was jealous. He had everything I ever wanted in life. He had a loving family. I mean, he had plans for his future. And well, now he has a beautiful, amazing, talented wife, Nora. But I have to admit, I relished in watching you guys' relationship unfold. At the start, when Nora used to come over, Landon would go from being the smartest guy in the room to being a blithering idiot who just couldn't string sentences together. But he found his way. And the next thing I knew, you were both head over heels, walking into walls at the thought of each other. You two will never know how lucky you are to spend the rest of your lives with the other half of your soul. Until you've had to spend your life without them. So, to walking into walls. Congratulations, guys. Nora, you've made an excellent choice with this guy, and I love you both. Thanks.